There's a proper way of doing everything at Wimbledon, including introducing new tennis balls. Make sure there are no loose bits inside. Then pour them out in a straight line. Roll them to the other ball people, who then stand at attention waiting for the player, and finally take your designated spot.